I see myself as a crusader, a vigilante against them. They're disgusting creatures. They're very evil too. And they think. It's a hive mind.